Getting the missing or failed printhead error on your printer? Here are 5 ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. This way you can stay connected with us and get quick help with your future tech issues. Now, let's get started. Method 1. One of the simplest solutions you can try to solve the printer error is to reset the printer. This should clear any logged cache data which may be the cause behind this error. Switch on the printer by connecting the power outlet and pressing the power button on the printer. Now, locate and press the reset button on your printer if there is one present. If there is no reset button on your printer, you can power cycle the printer for the same. To do so, simply unplug the printer from the power socket. Next, unplug the power cord from the printer as well. Wait for some time while the residual power drains. Plug the cable back into the printer and the power socket as well. Switch the power back onto your printer. Method 2. While the printhead is responsible for spraying the ink on the paper, the failed printhead error can occur if the ink levels are insufficient for a print job. You can easily solve this by making sure that the ink cartridges have enough ink in them. Most recent printer models have a screen or an indicator that displays the ink levels. Or you can also check the printer software for any indication about the ink levels. Refill all the cartridges to the maximum amount and attempt the print job again. Don't have a solution so far? After the video ends, join our Facebook group where our experts help users just like you solve tech issues every day. Join the group from the link in the description or the pinned comment and ask for help. We promise to help you out. Method 3. Another thing you can do is update the printer firmware to replace any corrupt or missing printer files from your computer. You can find the latest printer drivers on the official site of your printer manufacturer. Go to the printer section of the website and download the latest version of the drivers hosted on the site. Now right-click on the Start menu and select Device Manager. Expand Print Queues and right-click on your printer driver. Select the Update Printer Driver option. Click on Browse My Computer for drivers. Select Browse and navigate to the driver you downloaded. Select Next and follow the on-screen instructions to complete the installation. Restart your PC. Method 4. If the earlier solutions didn't help, try reseating the print head. Open the printer and carefully remove the print head. Clean it with a soft and dry cotton cloth. Reseat it and now check if the issue persists. Method 5. If reseating the printhead doesn't work, try contacting the printer manufacturer support and see if they can help you out. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quicker solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching and always remember that we are here to help you out.